Cheese. It's a food found in almost every family fridge and shopping cart. But for Jeff McCourt, it's more than just cheese, it's a way of life.
It's a lifestyle.
McCourt recently purchased Cheese Ladies Gouda and moved the business to quiet New Glasgow in late August.
Or I thought location would have been better here, and it's kind of proven to be. I live right next door, so that's handy for a cheesemaker. We keep odd hours, early mornings and late nights.
Making all this cheese is no easy task. It takes around 12 hours of work in a day to complete the process. The first step is to pasteurize around 1,300 liters of milk, which in itself takes 4 hours. Then he adds the culture.
And that's kind of it's a good bacteria.
Next, add some rennet.
And rennet is that, I call a magical ingredient. In that 1,300 liters, I put less than a cup of rennet, which is an enzyme from a calf's stomach that coagulates the milk. So it kind of turns it to a custard.
Then flavoring is added. McCourt offers 16 different flavors from original to beer.
Some of the kind of the more popular or kind of, I guess, the older flavors from the Cheese Lady days, we have our herb and garlic and red chili pepper and onion red pepper, still probably our top 4 selling cheeses.
All this work yields around 400 pounds of cheese. Most of his product is sold from his store, although he does sell in some small grocery stores.
People want to know where their food comes from, so kind of they can see it directly. But we do sell a lot in the smaller shops, the farmers markets, Riverview Country Market, things like that.
McCourt said he finds that people are willing to pay more for locally produced food.
Even it's surpassing the willingness to pay for organic. So kind of I think it comes back to that emotional kind of attachment to where you're from and they're farmers and they're friends and they're your neighbor down the road and you know that the money's staying in the community.
Glasgow Glen Farm is open 5 days a week from Tuesday to Saturday. For Holland College Journalism, I'm Ali Harris.